Being a fabulous princess is a lot of work.
It's not easy running a kingdom.
Totally, I feel so relaxed. How about you, Ariel and Rapunzel? How's the Belle's Lux head doing?
She looks pretty relaxed to me. Hi, I'm Isabella. Welcome to the Disney Princess Club.
And I'm Elena. Today, we're doing something kind of neat. We're gonna go over to our toy chest and pick out a toy, and then we're gonna find a way to play with them. Are you ready, Isabella?
I'm always ready for a Disney princess adventure.
Okay, let's do this. 3, 2, 1!
Wow!
I got the Disney Princess Rapunzel Hairstyle Collection doll. And I got the Disney Princess Ariel Royal Ribbon Hair Salon.
Those are so cool.
Yeah.
I got the Deluxe Belle Styling Head.
Isabella, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Spa Day!
Welcome to the Princess Salon.
I have the Disney Princess Royal Ribbon Salon with Ariel. These colorful ribbons turn into beautiful hair extensions.
Really? How does it work?
You put the hair ribbon onto the hair clip, and then you attach that into the hair, and then the ribbon attaches to the spindle, and all you do is you crank the spindle, and we'll unravel it to create beautiful hair extensions.
That's so pretty.
Yeah, I can't wait to see what it looks like. I think it's done.
Wow, it looks just like real hair.
Yeah, see, it's so colorful. And it comes with a hairbrush. See, it's so pretty.
And sparkly.
Yeah. And you can just brush her hair to make sure that her hair stays fabulous at her seaweed party.
Mm-hmm. And over here, we have the Disney Princess Rapunzel hairstyle doll. She comes with all these really fun, colorful hair clips.
They're all so pretty.
Which one should we put on her?
Pink, it's my favorite color.
I was thinking the same thing. It looks so pretty.
Ooh, and hers comes with a brush too.
Ooh.
It's beautiful.
It's perfect to get all the tangles out because I'm tangled.
That's a good one.
And now she's all done.
All right, time for Belle.
Yay. So now we have the Deluxe Belle Style Head and we're gonna get her ready for her makeover.
Yeah.
So here's what we have to work with. We have the style book with lots of really fun styles that you can do on Belle.
Whoa, they're all so cool.
Look how pretty. We have the hair donut and we can make a little bun. Really fun hair extensions that you can put in her hair. And then we have a really pretty rose clip and a hairbrush.
Ooh, let the fun begin. Belle is getting a full makeover today.
We're getting her ready for the ball to dance with the Beast.
Yes. The yellow totally matches her dress. Definitely. She has to wear it.
And look at how cute Chip is.
Yeah. Where do you think we should put the pink one?
Right next to the purple.
Yeah, pink and purple do go well together. Mm-hmm.
And also if you would like, you can change her nail, eyeshadow, and lipstick color with hot and cold water. But I think she looks good the way she is.
Yeah, she does. Time to dance with the Beast. Thanks for watching the Disney Princess Club.
I hope you had a fun time playing Pretend Salon with us.
And of course, everything here is sold separately.
But the fun is always included.
See you next time.